But again, the races are close, and we just, you know.
No! God, please, no! No!
We don't pray for a victory. I grew up in a political family.
Great word.
Hip hop? Hip hop anonymous?
You don't pray for the victory, but you pray that God's will be done. And on that Sunday, that's what we pray on this Sunday.
To say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.